Some more things and how the journey was going to happen, and she's just such an amazing theater writer, first of all, who has transitioned to television and film. And it was, you know, Regina is somebody who seems so cold and hard and tough, and it's really a lesson on how we think that we understand someone by the veneer that we see. But she was so damaged and so hurt and dealing with so many things, and like holding herself together with like thumbs in the wall, trying to hold that water back, and you can only do that for so long.
It really is extraordinary, though, how good you are at keeping your emotions. And there are very few actors that can do it the way you do it, where your emotions are so there. Like, I'm getting chills thinking about it, but your emotions are. You can feel it, it's visceral, and it's sustained, you know, because we watched the show, but you know that something that was shot over and over and over again, and I am just in awe of your performance.
Say that the woman who directed the episode that we just saw a piece of was Njinga Stewart, and what was great for me is we actually did not do that over and over again. So we did not. I didn't have to keep trying to find that place. They set the cameras where they needed to be, and they said action, and we did it.
Wow.
And that's a gift.
Unheard of.
Stay in your space. But she also, you know, this character gets funny at one point in this series. Which I was so grateful for, because I mean, how long can you cry?
You should do more comedy, right?
I would love to do more.
You can do it all.
Yeah, I think people have forgotten.
If you haven't seen the streaming on Netflix, make sure you check it out. Thank you for coming.
For controller, Lauren Yu. As an executive at top financial firms, you managed hundreds of clients. As mayor, you saved taxpayers over $55 million. Finding ways, saving money. You is for you. Home is so much more than just a place. It's where you can share a meal and a life.
Some people knew behind the scenes that this was coming, that I was retiring. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is the hard part in getting through this without crying. Because first, this team is the best that I've worked on ever in this industry. Leslie Sykes, Brianna Ruffalo, Leslie Lopez at home, Scott Rides in the Chopper. This is something special, so thank you. Thank you for making this special for me personally, and for making me laugh when I needed it most, probably in the last couple of years during this pandemic. You don't know how much you mean to me, you guys, so thank you. I want to thank Cheryl Fair, our general manager, for agreeing to meet with me 10 years ago. It's been an adventure. Thank you. Christopher DiVincenzo, our entire crew that is here. Derek, Rita, Dan, Terry, everybody who works these insane hours and comes in and puts their all into this newscast here at ABC 7 that you don't ever get to see. It means the world to me, and I'm going to miss all of you. Oh, man. Respect. responsibility as a journalist is something I take seriously. You all know that. Some might take too seriously at times, but the reason I am leaving the business is the responsibility that I have to my family. A responsibility to them, their health, and my own. And so we are now moving across the country and starting anew. And I can't thank you enough for bringing me into your home each day for the last 20 years. You've made this little girl from Lodi's dream come true. And the biggest lesson that I have learned, the biggest important thing I'm taking away is actually from you. 20 years of talking to you, doing those interviews. You at home have taught me something. I've been taking all of that in over 2 decades. And it's that when you find something you love that matters to you most, you hold it close and you protect it with everything you have. And that is what I'm doing. So thank you, because that matters most to me and to my family.
Thank you, girl. You brought your energy. You brought your best to us. You lifted us up. And we really appreciate your commitment to this show and to everything you did every single day. So we just wish you all the best. Team player for all of us. It elevates us every morning, and that's such a big part of being a team.
Oh, my gosh, you underestimate
how much she does to make all of the rest of us look better. So, Brandy, thank you for all of the years
you've been with us and your
teammate. And we're gonna miss you. We just have gotten so close over the last couple of years that it's hard. It's just hard. We love you, Brandy.
We love you. We're gonna miss you.
Has issued a warning now to parents after it says three girls took ecstasy pills laced likely with fentanyl last week. That message noted that the teen suffered neurological consequences from it. Authorities say that these pills were purchased online, raised concern over the potential for overdoses too. Meantime, a mother and her baby, look at this, finally reunited after a carjacking in South LA. A woman jumped into that mom's SUV, took off with her baby and cell phone inside. Officers used a cell phone to track that SUV to Bell. The baby luckily found safe, and the woman was arrested. We're going to get a look at that warm forecast with Brianna Ruffalo when we come right back.
Gambling corporations are pushing a ballot measure that would legalize online sports gambling, turning every cell phone, laptop, and tablet into a gambling device, leading to more addiction and underage gambling.
Sep, if you in the window looking down like throw me up some bitch fentanyl. Nah, bitch, you took some ecstasy plus fentanyl, did it all. He ain't nobody coming to meet you, but death to the darkness to did it all.
It turns out, I should be drinking less sugar, so I'm just saying, won't y'all give me less sugar on a sudden tip, you know? Yeah, I don't need to be drinking too much sugar, not too much salt. I done got caught up, and I just need pepper to keep me flavored right, your thoughts? I'm voting for him. Damn, she's fine, but I'm voting for him. Hey.
We can turn it around together. We can fix homelessness. We can curb crime. We can stop corruption. I'm asking for your vote because I believe in a better LA for all of our communities.
Being the color, I should say. The Queen did watch from that balcony there at Buckingham Palace, along with working members of the royal family. Other events will include a concert led by Diana Ross, a special service over at St. Paul's Cathedral. There will be street parties all weekend across.